I'd keep moving if I was you. What did I tell you? Get the hell out of here.
Calm down. Maybe you can help us. It ain't like this is going well.
Really? Ah, shit. Nothing to lose, I suppose. Come on. The truth is, mister, our last batch of shine didn't turn out so good. You think you can help us with locating some ingredients? We could reward you for your troubles.
I could help. Happy to.
You know, wild tobacco might give us the rich, earthy flavor we are looking for.
Lucky you. I have that right here.
Go on, lazy bones. Toss the plants into the batch so we can test it out. Place them in the hatch on the side of the still.
All right. I'm gonna give this a taste. Well, ain't so tasty. But dang if I don't get a prickly feeling. Real sharp.
Well, that sounds kind of interesting. Why don't we rest up a spell and then whip up another batch later on? We got a rare victual in that chest there. Take it. I'd say you earned it.
Nice. Thank you. I'll see you two around, I'm sure.
Goodbye. That's that, then.
Hey, that's ours, you son of a bitch! You couldn't hit a barn door! You think you're goddamn tough? better untie me. Whoa! Gracious love!
Isn't your day, is it?
Ship! Help me!
Don't, please.
Save me.
Look at the floor for a bit.